Barons looking to stay hot. The Barons riding a two-game winning streak. They were facing Bellmont tonight in the first. Colin Mills with the interception. That's good defense if you're a Braves fan. We fast forward to the second quarter where it's scoreless until this. Hunter Minnick with a short touchdown run there as the Barons stink themselves to a 7-0 lead. Bellmont answers. This is Caleb Hankinson with a short touchdown, but it's Bellmont's only TD of the game as DeKalb wins its third in a row, 20-6 over Bellmont.